Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Fail Project. Ignore that. I had the volume up way too loud and the computer echoed. Welcome back to Fail Project Games with more of The Last of Us Remastered. Let's get started.
Come on down.
Fucking A.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Fuck you,
Let's
bitch.
Just get out of here.
Okay, that shit fucking hurt. So picking those up just increases your health immediately. So when it was saying that my health was full earlier, it meant the health bar, not my actual health. Passive.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right.
gear. To craft what? In the craft.
See? Doing all right.
Oh. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Let's get to it.
Well, how? Oh.
We get through here.
Completely failed to even check that.
Watch your back.
Going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well,
I believe it when I see it.
That's dissettling. I know this infection is caused by spores and shit, but like, can you get infected with spikes? Like, oh yeah, just gonna take a shower here, girls. Alright, I think we're good. Okay. That was the worst joke ever. Actually, it probably was fun. That's a sad thing.
Through here.
Sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let us hope there's some. One alive to meet us.
I'll be careful. Hey, Ellie. Hey, girl. Second Firefly team at Capitol. Girl, 5'3", question, 14 years old, red hair.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
I didn't like the sound of that one bit. Wow, I was fucking right about that. Huh. the hell are we supposed to do? Like, I'm so confused. That's still burning. Get some light from that, I guess. Not really. What is she looking at? I'm so confused. I don't know what to do. Give me a soda. I want a Pacifica. Oh, here we go.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. No matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Okay. Ellie, what the hell are you doing, girl? Oh my god, that was Ellie. Oh my fucking god, that was Ellie. Oh my god, he was right fucking next to me.
Thank you.
up behind her. And take her out. She's gonna be a to sprint. Now it doesn't give you that option at all.
I like watching you work.
That is a quicker. test that we were almost out. I don't even know where the hell out is. I don't even know what that phrase I just used, bite my tongue, even means. Is it a phrase? Does it mean it something? Because if it does, genius for coming up with that on the spot. Oh, Tess can do it and not get any of them alerted, so
come on.
What are you doing?
What the hell do I do?
Is all this just like under the bus fare line? I actually supposed to do it. there's nothing here. So what am I supposed to do? I was very, very wrong. So I'm gonna have to figure this one out next time, guys. Later.